It's number 174 leading the show today in Phase 7 livery. Start of the new did you sleep real fast?
Oh, yeah.
We'll see you. Yes, that's not clouds out there beyond the train. That is actual snow that's on the mountains. That's the Front Range of the Rocky Mountains here in Colorado today. They're going to be getting another 5 to 7 inches in places overnight tonight and through today or the day tomorrow. This number 5 train will travel as far west as Salt Lake City. They'll end there, terminate there, and return as number 6 tomorrow.